Hi, this is the unboxing of Akustik. What it is it's basically a stand to hold your speakers, okay? So what I did was I went out and found some speaker stands. I'm gonna open this up and let you guys see it. Do an unboxing real quick. I've searched around the market and was looking for a really good stand to hold my speakers. Something not too expensive, but good. So we're going to open up the box here, just like so. Pull out the paper and pull the stands out. Once again, that's Akustik's. Throwing the box everywhere. Here we go. Akustik's. Can you see that? I think they're pretty good speakers, Zach. I mean, speaker stands. Okay. Take off the plastic here. Now, I'm doing my unboxings a little bit different than anybody else because I think unboxing should be just pull it out the box, basically. As you can see, it has pretty long dimensions. Just put it down here so you guys can see it. You know, you can tighten it up just like so. Bring the Akustik around so you can see it. And it adjusts to different heights. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5 different levels. This being the highest. It has a safety pin in it. It's where you plug the safety pin in. That keeps your speakers from collapsing. And you can also tighten it up just like this. And it'll hold your speakers on. Pretty sturdy from what I've seen so far. This is pretty good, okay? And like I said, that's Akustik speaker stands. I think they're pretty good. I'm gonna walk over here and show you. This is one of my speakers on Akustik speaker stand right here. And as you can see, it's pretty sturdy here, okay? Has a safety pin on there where it keeps it from falling down and everything. And like I say, if you guys like my video, get yourself a pair of these. These are pretty good speaker stands. They're really sturdy. Like I said, really sturdy speaker stand. Lock them in. Make sure you lock them in. I've heard a lot of people say a lot of the other speaker stands that they get, they come in, they're all broken and everything. These came in very good condition. Took not too long to get them. But like I say, if you like my video, just give me a like down at the bottom. And like I say, get yourself a pair. Thank you.